So I just follow the case of Robert Prataguest, a police officer that killed his wife because he wanted to take the kids for him when they got divorced, and he doesn't want to pay child support and etc. He paid hitman a sum of money to kill his wife. I think it is fucking dumb. He doesn't want to pay for child support, yet he have money to pay for hitman. Wow. He give me a headache because it is fucking weird. He has money to kill others, but he has money to pay. He has no money to pay child support. It is really. He has no money to be honorable person, but he has money to be a nasty, evil person. Wow.